Andy, hey, how you doing?
Mr. Williams, are Venus and Serena here?
Oh, well, it's good to see you, too.
Hey, listen, I'm sorry I haven't returned your phone calls.
Oh, yeah, I know. We've been playing the phone tag. That's what successful people do. Me being one of the successes, you know, father of the phenomena, Venus and Serena Williams.
That's great. I'm in the middle of hosting the show.
Oh, yeah, I see that. I see the cameras and everything. I was just wondering if I could get your autograph from a nephew.
Oh, absolutely. No problem.
Oh, great. I knew you were a good kid.
No problem,
yeah, just sign down here next to where it says adoptee.
These are adoption papers?
Okay, the jig is up. You got me. I want to adopt you.
Oh, that's kind of crazy.
Oh, that's right. That's crazy talk. What would Richard Williams know about raising a tennis champion? What was I thinking?
Listen, don't get upset, Mr. Williams, but I'm past the legal age for adoption anyways.
Hey, man, legal ain't everything. Now, look, you let me adopt you and see how fast you become number one.
I am number one.
You see how fast that happened? Now, let's turn our attention to your name. If you're going to be my son, you're going to have to think in a mythological direction, because I already got Venus, the goddess of love, and Serena, the goddess of bringing in the cheese. How do you feel about Poseidon?
Poseidon Roddick?
Poseidon Williams. You better get used to it. It's going to be on our checks.
Mr. Williams, I'm not going to let you adopt me.
Oh, that's nice. That is nice. You know, I've been your daddy for exactly 3 minutes, and you already giving me the sass mouth.
I really have to go.
Oh, so do I. I got to go get you on the endorsement train. Did somebody say a Kraft, a cheese, a singles? Blow that money whistle. Whoop, whoop, wink, wink. Get on the train. Get on the train and run on. Get on the train.
You got to go.
Oh, yes, this gentleman is here to escort me to the VIP room. But before you go, could you get Mandy Moore's autograph for me? Have her make it out to Power of Attorney. Power of Attorney? Oh, yeah. All right, Andy, I love you too, son. Stay at home.